won the game and they are ready to win
$10,000.
All right, Nick is off stage. Can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you and Nick at 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something a hockey player might sign for a fan.
Hockey stick.
On average, how many people are in a choir?
12.
Name a school subject that starts with the letter A.
Algebra.
Name something you might put under a pillow.
Tooth.
Name a food with sprinkles on it.
Cupcake.
Turn around. Name something a hockey player might sign for a fan. You said? A stick, survey said. On average, how many people are in a choir? You said 12. Survey said.
Yeah.
Name a school subject that starts with the letter A. You said algebra. Survey said.
Yeah.
Name something you might put under a pillow. You said tooth. Survey said.
Yeah.
You know what's great about this is if you win, you don't even care about the money. So we give it to the audience. Name a food with sprinkles on it, you said? Cupcake, survey said?
Yeah!
Most people run out, they're so excited.
I saw those episodes.
I was like, oh God, we gotta hurry up here, Nick. Let's go. All right, you only need 64 points. It's a little tougher, we're gonna give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's remind everyone of your wife's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Name something a hockey player might sign for a fan.
A stick.
Try again.
A skate.
On average, how many people are in a choir?
10.
Name a school subject that starts with the letter A.
Art.
Name something you might put under a pillow.
A tooth.
Try again.
A shirt.
Name a food with sprinkles on it.
Ice cream.
Turn around. Name something a hockey player might sign for a fan. You said... Take my skate, kid.
Yeah, don't cut yourself.
I got another one. Survey said.
Yeah.
Jersey.
Yeah.
You don't care about the money either.
Well.
Right? Let's just remember you said at the start of the show, we're not here for the money.
Right.
So why even read these? Why don't we just go home now? On average, how many people are in a choir? You said 10, survey said.
Yeah.
10, number one answer. 41 points.
With shirt in there.
Man. Shirt zero.
Yeah. So now we're down to two.
Let's hope this one's good. Name a school subject that starts with the letter A. You said? Art. 41 people said art. We might need it here.
Hey, it was, yeah.
You got 10,000. Survey said. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.